first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thomas Meunier starts with Rafael Guerrero in the full-back positions.
Serge Gnabry plays with Alain Saint-Maximin as the wide options. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Goodness me, this looks attacking because there are three out-and-out goal scorers there as their front three.
Well, it looks like they're going to try and find a path through the middle rather than down the sides.
He's got his shot off now.
The shot gets blocked. Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Well, left foot, right foot, he just caresses the ball. And he's got an eye for a pass too, wonderful.
Trying to get the ball.
Now Gnabry. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Maybe just miskicked it a little.
An incisive pass.
Tolisso!
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Making sure there's no turnover. In quickly.
Guiding it through.
The goal from Gnabry. Now the ball's come into him and he's just knocked it off first time, and to the keeper's right, he's clawing at thin air.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bamba.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Zakaria
trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Gonna tie his luck.
Oh, it's a corner by that deflection.
They've gone short with the corner.
And now he's looking for some support.
Cleared away by the defender.
Werner.
Still got the ball, still progressing. Think about it, this player, he's dribbling the ball in the right areas of the pitch. That's what coaches want to see.
Adrian Rabiot,
Thiago,
Tolisso.
Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
They've lost the ball and the counter,
a pass threaded through.
Peace check.
Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
Tolisso.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
Meunier. Adrian Rabiot.
Won it back with an interception.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill.
Surely, the equaliser. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Has a go here.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too. And give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Adrian Rabiot.
Sancho.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Supporting player alongside. In comes the challenge.
Thiago. Now Gnabry.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Serge Gnabry. just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Good interception there. Rabiot. Saw the ball, went for it.
Delaney. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
That's super feet there from the player.
Those feet move so quickly.
Oh, he's away from his marker now. Couldn't keep it. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Adrian Rabiot. Rafael Guerrero.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Threads it through. Gnabry. Delivered into the box. He's got the technique to deal with the press.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Real individual inspiration here. Zakaria. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Well, space to get the cross in. Shots on here. And that'll be a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Delaney. And now the shot! What a chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Christian Teo.
Tolisso.
Excellent interception. Peace check. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off. They'll get a free kick for that. No wasting time here. Looking for a through ball. A chance really of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Tolisso.
Quincy Promes. Tackle here. It's a quick break. A low ball into the box. Oh, it's a goal, and they've pulled it back. Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
So, away we go at 1-1. Trying to get the ball. Bamba. Slipping it through. He's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Rabiot. Promise. Thiago. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. Proper tackle that. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over.
And now the referee says free kick. Well, it will be a throw-in. Delaney. Tolisso. Strong challenge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Slipping it through. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Delaney.
Tolisso.
It's a very good interception. It'll be a throw.
Delaney.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. An incisive pass. A low cross into the area. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Quincy Promise. Cleared away, well away from goal. Zakaria. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He's through here. Well, he's got support here. Striding forward, purposefully. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Zakaria.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Meunier.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want to...
Guiding it through the defenders. Werner! He blocked that well.
Tolisso.
Sancho. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Neatly intercepted. Maybe took his eye off the ball. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Mendy.
Delaney.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. When he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there, and probably onside. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Sancho can find some space here on the flanks. Oh, that's good defending. Werner, Christian Teo, Thiago. That's a good spot by the defender. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. The scores are level, running out of time. Could this be the moment?
2 minutes. Added time.
Well, then it goes.
Tolisso.
In powerfully there. 90 minutes up. And it's extra time. Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time. Bamba. Quincy Promise. Thiago.
Oh, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Zakaria. Tolisso.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Thiago. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Trying to get the ball in behind. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
That's a great interception. And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
We're going to have to restart with a throw.
Thomas Meunier. Rabiot. Well, they're in a good position here. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. And maybe a chance for a goal. Oh, that's such a classy goal. And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders just didn't deal with the first ball in.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Zakaria.
In powerfully there. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Tolisso.
Bamba. Room now out on the wing. Dembele. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Cleverly done. In with a chance. Brilliant goal. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen. Neatly intercepted.
Been a really good match this, and we reached the end of the first half of extra time.
Now it's the second period of extra time. 15 minutes to go. Got in the way. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Into the attacking third. And now the shot. He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
Very good game, 3-2.
Number 25, Adrien Rabiot.
Excellent challenge. Adrien Rabiot. Dembele. This could be a chance.
Dembele! It's another goal!
It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Mbamba. He went in well. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time.
They might have played him in here.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Promise. Dembele.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
The best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
The shot's off!
Corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Tolisso!
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, there it is, the end of extra time, and finally this game has come to an end. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here, strong start for the club, 3 points.
Well, that might just be a very important victory in terms of their morale, you know, over the next few weeks, the next few games.
Making sure there's no turnover. In quickly, guiding it through.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out you every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Genius in love. See ya.
They're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them, but there's not been too...
Let's fly! Well, this is how the home team shape up. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thomas Meunier starts with Rafael Guerrero in the full-back positions. Thiago plays along. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Zakaria.
Werner. That's good. Really in the clear now. Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because they left him exposed, didn't they? But he answered the call.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good, strong tackle.
Tolisso.
Sancho. He's through here. They look at the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
And he scores from the spot. Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he showed it there, really, really cool strike there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender...
He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on. Piszczek. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Tolisso.
Thiago. Gnabry. Delivered into the box. And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Werner. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Gnabry. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Tolisso.
Thiago. Adrian Rabiot. Now Gnabry. Gnabry.
Sancho. Werner.
Had a crack!
And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it straight away?
Tolisso.
Thiago.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Mendy.
Oh, love that. The skill.
Bamba.
Throw in to come.
Bamba.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Good clearance.
Oh, they're pressing in at him. Thiago.
Rabiot.
Excellent vision.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Zakaria.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Slipping it through.
He's in. Saw the goal and went for it.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
This is an exercise in patience.
In with a chance.
He's got the crowd off their seats with that one. It's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player. Usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Good place to win the ball here.
He's going to try it. Oh, a lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Bamba.
Thiago.
Neatly intercepted.
Guerrero. On to Rabia.
Takes on the shot.
It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Peace check.
Sancho.
Pass threaded through. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
I tell the keeper was...
Clever ball.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Zakaria. Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee.
Delaney.
Another shot!
Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Kimpembe.
2 minutes left. That's added time.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Right. Thiago.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Gnabry. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, had a chance, really, to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has...
Well, it is half-time now, and you can hear what the fans are...
Start of the second half for you. Got the tackle in.
It's a very good interception. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on.
Oh, charged down.
Cleared the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Thiago. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well.
With great vision here.
Good work from the keeper.
That will be a corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
And now he's looking for some support. It's an excellent cross.
He's gone in with the header.
But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Quincy Promise. Thiago.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Goal!
Well, they really needed this, Alan, didn't they? Because now, still got a chance.
Well, they have. It was a sloppy one to concede from the opposition's point of view, and they've given the other team now a real chance.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Steered through.
Oh, dear, they've conceded another penalty.
They've just got to learn to stand up and make better challenges in that penalty area.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't. This lad certainly is.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Bamba
probing the pass. Real chance.
Oh, it could be on.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Could pull one back here, and he's done it. Now they'll look for the equaliser.
Well, that's made the bit of hope, I think, into that set of players. You can see the body language. They believe once again.
Hit it well.
The tank has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Dembele.
Delaney.
Great interception.
Tolisso.
They could pose some danger now. Brilliant play. Gets his cross in.
Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control.
Rabiot.
Well, the crowd sensing that their side's running out of time here. Need something to happen soon.
This could bring them level.
It will be a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
And the corner punched away.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Thiago.
Thiago, and it's in for the goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Number 12, Thiago.
Bamba. Onto the attack now.
Trying to get the ball.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Thiago. Delaney.
Zakaria.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. With good vision.
Real chance. Off the bar. Back into play.
That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball, and they'll be pleased to play on. Strong challenge.
Zakaria! And it's in, off the bar.
Well, that is one that we'll look at again, because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing, and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A timely challenge.
Tolisso.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Tolisso.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
Zakaria. Delaney.
Takes on the shot.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's keeping his team in the match.
Oh, he'll be getting some pats on the back off his teammates after that if they end up winning.
The referee has indicated...
Gets his foot in there.
...will be a minimum of
Dembele.
3 minutes of added
time. Clever play on the ball. It's a good-looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look... Here's the chance! For the corner, it's a chance to get level in this match. Late on, it's an important corner, this one, you feel. Corner swung in. There's still danger here after this. And here's the shot. And they've leveled it with time ticking away. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, he's thanking the corner kick taker, because it was a spot-on delivery.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Well, these two teams will square up again in extra time. Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here. Sancho. He's done a bit too much, hasn't he? That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Dembele. Strong challenge. Decision is a throw, it's a fair tackle. Quincy Promise. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Won it, has to clear it. Room now out on the wing. Mendy.
Tolisso.
Delaney. A nice move to get away from the defender.
Tolisso. Delaney.
think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good vision.
Well, the play's broken down now.
Delaney.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Threading it through. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
Delaney. Tolisso.
Delaney. Here's a chance to attack. Came in with a challenge.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Delaney.
Well, what a contest. In the first period of extra time, second period to come. Turn round for the players, the second period of extra time underway.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
You can't have any complaints. Where it's a promising position, got to try and test the keeper here.
The player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to it.
Pogba! Excellent free kick. So close.
Yeah, these balls are so hard to control. You've got to connect perfectly with them.
And they've got a man out wide. And the pass not completed, really.
Tolisso must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
No, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Well, then it goes.
He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Pogba.
5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time.
Beautiful work on the ball. Good vision here. Drills it in. Can take a touch. Go for goal. It's a brilliant stop.
Deep into this second period of extra time now. Just 3 minutes to go.
Ball played to Mendy.
Well, here comes the support.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
and a crack! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Good challenge here.
It's a very good interception.
Well, there we are, the end of extra time here. Well, that's another bad day at the office for them. They've been overtaken by the rivals on points in this season, and they're looking up at their rivals that they were looking down on.
Love. Hurricanes and rivals revive your vitals, last and like Michael.
Yeah.
You can define but never find luck, then you find what you get and never find what you have. Look at how we stand hand in hand or hide what you see when
you can follow
us in any other place from the light.
And yet we're still bright, we fight, we
run.
Every time